It's just a great honor, just coming back and being recognized. But, Tubby always used to say it's a team game, and, your personal awards will follow if you just stick to the plan. So I feel very fortunate to be inducted. And we had a great, camaraderie amongst us guys because they recruited within 60 miles and we kind of knew each other. And, I think back then, too, Delaware was fortunate where a lot of guys that weren't 1A, Delaware's the next best thing. So I think a lot of talent rolled into Delaware as well. I had some God-given talent, and, I worked hard in the summer, but everybody worked hard. I'm no different than anybody else. Just things went my way, and, I'm glad it did. I think myself and my buddies, peers, and you see other guys in the office that are athletes. That's what I like, hiring athletes. You just don't quit till the day's up, and you can take, a lot of defeat. I'm in sales, so, one call successful out of 10. And so you're quite resilient, I think, through the sports arena, and you develop that and you carry it through to work.